Hi boys and girls. Today we're going to learn a brand new song that will help us learn the difference between the letter B and the letter D. Are you ready? Well, come on then. Let's go.
Little B fits in big B.
No, lowercase b fits in uppercase B.
If you add the top, then you will see that this letter is a B. At the top, 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 at the top. Little B fits in big B.
No, lowercase b fits in uppercase B.
If you add the top, then you will see that this letter is a B. At the top, 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 at the top. Start with a C when you make a D.
Yes, start with a C when you make a D.
If you start with a C when you make a D, then you will see.
Wow, that was cool. Hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. See you soon. Bye.